Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to continue. Unfortunately, I had to wipe my Greyhack database due to crashing with the cipher running. So, starting fresh. Anyway, let's get to this. To like the video. Let's go try to find ourselves some targets. Especially some NPCs. What about an academic change record? Our credentials needed. They want this one. It's not going to accept. Let's just accept the academic. And let's get this fired up. That fired up. Let's get the notepad fired up. Our terminal. And I think that should be good. So we'll see what this person wants changed. He wants his physics to know at least approved. Hopefully we don't run into no bugs. Let's try port 22. We got the same payloads as before. That's good. Okay, they wants his record changed to at least approved 0.0. Holy shit, is that, oh gosh, that admin's very terrible. So we do that. Hopefully it doesn't bug. Satisfied with the job. So on the log, let's get the SCP download. Home. Let's download the home folder. And let's go into log viewer. And nope. At the trace. Dance hold and then that passive trace will start. Anyway, let's move on to the next mission. Next mission in our arsenal. You need to really minimize this. Let's do another academic change mission. Okay, we got that person. Port 80. Let's see if there's any exploits on port 80. meaty was. Okay, we need to get meaty. Oh, no trace with start. That's good. Let's hope it doesn't, you know, crash. So that's all I need. Gabby wants the note to at least approved. So we'll do that. And we'll notify. You have... I modified your record for you. What do you want? 100? 15.0? You... 0%. Yeah, there's a bug. Let's just get out of here. I don't know why my temper's already going up. Cursor address and password is that. Password is always that shit. Or to make it better. No, we're not going to do missions today. We're just on the hat some targets. Seems like the missions are bugged. Ooh, he's got a big trace on. And let's check again. And yep, deleted it. Let's go see these files. Let's separate these into their own category as banks. See if that, and then let's open their notepad. Do that, and look at that. Let's unmap it. Yep. That was a company. We didn't have enough time to download, like, close all their, delete all their records. Police record. We got, let's just free all these terminals. Yes, I did that. wonder what the link. I wonder what it looks like outside. Traffic as usual. Anyway, let's not just watch the traffic network. As much as it's interesting to watch the traffic network. Check if this is the right one. Yep. Yeah. I think this will be our last target. Or the next one. Who knows? This will be our last target for today. And that's it. And that's it. Anyway, guys, that's the end for today's video. Stay safe out there, and peace. This is me out. Oh.